New tonight, all lanes on I-75 near mile marker 323 are now open. Both lanes were shut down earlier tonight after a single motorcycle crash, according to Georgia State Patrol. We're working to find out more about the crash, like how it happened and the severity of injuries. We'll let you know.